expect something which is hindi na yung plan sa Ginoo. Right? We expect something. As a ministers, kung ikaw, pastor, ka, you're expecting something from the people. You're expecting something from the church, especially the time which you are celebrating the day na ginatag sa Ginoo sa imo. But you know, sometimes na ginanagap nga mo si Dr. Ron, the Lord God is telling me something. You are precious. You are so precious to me. And ginahambalan ako sa Ginoo. Nga wala sila naghahanda sa imo sa kongregasyon kung mag-birthday ka. Tungod, hindi ko na pwedeng handaan kaya takot ka. Hallelujah. They gave you a flower because you are so precious to them. And then praise the Lord for that love. Praise the Lord for that love. To God be the glory. Amen. The Lord God is so good. For 22 years in this church, this is now my 23 years at the Jesus is Love Church. Since the Lord God used me to pioneer this church at the age of 19. Pahintitris at niyo sa pag-iutod. But the one thing na ginahambal ko sa Ginoo, you never allow me to leave this pulpit. Hallelujah. You never allow me, in spite of my limitations and my weakness as a minister, you never allow me, hallelujah, to forsake and to leave my calling. And you know, every time that I remember the goodness of the Lord in my life, every time and every day I declare, no one can take this calling. No one can take this calling in my life. Kaya wala ko ka-celebrar sa edad ko, kumpilan ako. Every time I'm celebrating the September 6th, I celebrate my birthday in the ministry. You know, I'm now 28 years as a pastor. 28 years na nagpastura ako. Damo na kasubaybay sa kabungit ko, si Brother Tonyo and Sister Big Big at the age of 17. At the age of 16, I gave my life to the Lord. Now I am 44. And the Lord God is so good. He has done so many great things in my life. In spite of my weaknesses, in spite of my limitations, in spite of sometimes I'm planning to leave the ministry, but the Lord God is taking care of me. Because, siling ko kagapon sa Ginoo, Lord, I love you more than my wants. More than sa gusto ko na magpahuwan. Pero ang papalangga ko sa inyo, katang ako pag-iuma sa inyo, katang ako Ginoo, Lord God, na magtahol sa inyo, panawagan sa kabuhit ko, na nanupso as nasa kulutan sa kaugatan. So, please pray for me, mga mayuin niyo po, mga pastura ninyo, hindi ko perfecto, damo ko sila. Damo man ko sila, pareho sa inyo, makasasala man. Pero, we are forgiven. Amen. Praise God for that love. Hallelujah. Salamat sa Ginoo. Glory to God. So this time, people of God, let us celebrate the month which the Lord God will cause us to experience an overflowing grace. Amen. Who among you in this room wants to experience an overflowing grace of the Lord? Amen. Who among you in this room will say, God, I want more. I want more. Amen. Hallelujah. So the September, people of God, is a season of overflowing. The Lord God will cause us to experience His amazing grace. The Lord God will cause us to experience His amazing love. The Lord God will cause us to experience, people of God, kung anong siya katutong kagayo sa atong kabugi. Sino sa inyo makasalig? Katutong kagaya sa Ginoo niya. Amen? Wala kaya nagkapag-o ang Ginoo. Wala kaya nagkakapalya ang Ginoo. Praise the Lord. May I request everyone, can you please rise as we read our text. The message of the Lord today, the title of the message of God is, your double portion of blessing is here. So, makasaling amen. Amen. Hallelujah. Have a lang kapag mo, your double portion of blessing is here. Hallelujah. Praise God. Who among you in this room wants to receive His or her double blessing of portion now? Subong na kita, Lord. Subong na kita. Hindi na ko gusto mapapaswap. Subong na kita, Lord. Praise God. Amen. Praise the Lord. Let us read the text. Amen. Let us read it in Hiligaynon translation. Isaiah 61:7, let us read it together. Sa paayo nga mahuyan ka po, matubli pa ang pagpakamaayo nga mapato ninyo sa inyong duta, kat malipay din ka mo sa inyong mapaton, ang inyong kalipay magapatayon hasta sa loob. Amen? Sino makasalikag, sino gusto, hasta sa loob, magkapabili na niya kalipay. Magkapatayon niya kalipay kay Kristo. Praise God. Amen. Can you please sit down? Praise the Lord. So the Bible clearly says, people of God, your double portion of blessing is here. Amen? Your double portion of blessing is here. Church, if you will always seek the Lord, if you will seek the Lord, the blessings will seek you. Amen? Seek ye first the kingdom of God and His righteousness, and all these things shall be added unto you. Husband will seek you. Single in this room, do not ask the Lord for a boyfriend. Do not ask the Lord for a girlfriend. Do not ask the Lord for a fling relationship. Do not ask the Lord for a puppy love. Do not ask the Lord for a paper love. Do not ask the Lord for a funny love. Ask the Lord for a husband. Do not seek the husband. Let the husband will seek you. Do not seek for a wife. Let the Lord God will introduce that wife for you. Amen. Hallelujah. Wherever we go, people of God, and wherever you go, favor goes with you. Why? Because everything we need, people of God, is in the process of the Lord. And He promised from the book of Matthew chapter 28, verse 20, it says, and lo, I am always with you till the end of the age. Amen? Till the end of the age, up to the coming of the Lord Jesus Christ. Up to the end, people of God, of your last breath here on earth. The promise of God is, lo, I am always with you. Amen? If you always obey the word of God and obey, people of God, the great commission, and obey the command of the Lord, the promise of God is, I will always with you. So what kind of blessing is waiting for you, people of God, is the Spirit of the Lord is always with you. What kind of breakthrough is waiting for you? There will be, people of God, a complete satisfaction. Who among you this will say, Lord, I want that. Amen? Hallelujah. Not only people who have a cloud of experience, hallelujah, but more than that. Amen? It is not only people of God, an ecstasy which is defined by the world, but more than that. The great happiness, people of God, extreme delight, and undefined feelings, people of God, and undefined, hallelujah, experience, and undefined, people of God, happiness, the Lord God will give it to you. When the Lord God will restore your strength, He will restore everything. Amen? Hallelujah. Glory to God. I'm always with you. The Lord God will give you your double portion of blessing. Sickness, people of God, is not welcome in the presence of the Lord. So do not welcome sickness in your house. Amen? Hallelujah. Do not welcome sickness, people of God, in your house. Poverty, people of God, and bankruptcy is not a vocabulary. It is not in the vocabulary of the Lord. Fears and discouragement is not a conversation of the Lord. But this is what the Lord God is saying to you. From the book of Isaiah chapter 61 verse 7, instead of your sheep, you will receive a double portion. Amen? Instead of your sheep, you will receive a double portion. And you will inherit a double portion in your land, and everlasting joy will be yours. The Lord God whom we serve is so amazing. And because, people of God, you are serving the Lord of amazement, say to your neighbor, you're also amazing. Amen. In an amazing God, people of God, is not only your God, but He is your Father. And the Lord God said to you, because He is your Father, He wants to grant all of your heart's desire. He wants, people of God, hallelujah, to grant all, say to your neighbor, all. Hallelujah. All of your heart's desire. He never, never promised you, people of God, with this one, with this two, hallelujah, not only a double portion, but we do not limit the power of the Lord, because we are serving the God of limitless. We are serving unlimited God, who is by His power and His grace, people of God, is unlimited. And because you are the child of God, this is His message to you. My people, your contentment is my discontentment. If you still remember that message, amen. Who among you wants to receive, hallelujah, this promise? Lord, let my contentment be your discontentment. Amen? Ang pagkatuntinto ko, discontinto mo, kasi sobra pagiging hatag mo. Amen? So the Bible clearly says in Proverbs chapter 19, Proverbs chapter 19, verse 21, hallelujah, instead, people of God, siling sa Proverbs, sa pailo nga mahuyaan ka mo. Glory to God. Ano nga ba sa Proverbs? Madamugin ang plano. Madamugin sa plano, pero madamugin ta sa mga plano, pero kububuton sa Ginoo mong matuman. Your contentment is my discontentment. Where you, God, the Lord God is preparing something beautiful to you and He wants to bless you more. Amen? The Lord God sees your heart's desire. He sees your plan, people of God, but He said, my child, let my plan prevail in your life. For my plan is so beautiful, my plan is glorious compared with your plan. And this is the plan of the Lord. I will not allow the devil, oh wonderful God, this is the plan of the Lord. I will not allow the devil to visit you. Oh Jesus, hindi ko patugutan ang demonyo nga bisitahan ikaw. Amen. So, praise God. I will not allow the devil to visit you. I will not allow the devil to devour your blessing. I will not allow the devil to inflict you with sickness. I will not allow the devil to put an anxiety in your heart. I will not allow the devil to destroy your relationship. I will not allow the devil to steal your business. I will not allow the devil to touch you emotionally. I will not allow the devil to touch you mentally. I will not allow the devil to destroy you. Hallelujah. Glory to God. I will not allow the devil. Yes, people of God, the Lord God is able. The Lord God is able to rebuke our enemy. Amen. Hallelujah. We are serving the God of Luke 1:37. We as a Jesus' love family, from the start, people of God, of this ministry, under the service of joy. See, in my glory is the wisdom of God because siya na rin ang naging people. Praise God. Our lifetime verse as a Jesus' love family is Luke 1:37. We are serving the God of nothing is impossible. We are serving the God of Luke 1:37 that in God nothing is impossible. We are serving the God of John 14:14 that if you ask anything in my name, then I will do it. Amen. You are so amazing because you are serving the God of amazement. Say to your neighbor, your double portion of blessings, your double, say to your neighbor, your double portions of blessings is here today. Amen. You believe that? That the double portion of your blessing is here today. The Lord God promises, people of the Lord, that He will open the windows of heaven. That He will not only open the gates. Isa na gin ang gate. That He will not only open the door. Because there is only one door. But He will open the windows. Amen? And if the Lord God will open the windows, He will open the door. He will open the gates. And the Lord God will transport you. He will position you to an open gate, to an open window, to an open door for you to receive your double portion. Amen. Church, your double portion of blessing is not just up to the brim, but to the overflowing. This is the first point. Your double portion of blessing, people of God, is not up to the brim, hallelujah, but to the overflowing. This is the first, the three exciting direct message of the Lord to you today in this season of overflowing. Your double portion of blessing is not up to the beam. Your life now become a source. Praise the Lord. Say, makambal, praise God. Your life now, people of God, become a source. Your life now, people of God, become a blessing. Ikaw ina ang ginhampas sa Ginoo. Ikaw ina ang tree sa Psalm 1:3. And you shall be like a tree. Amen? Rose, you are the tree. Hallelujah. Job, you are the tree. Cyrus, you are the tree. Planted by the rivers of water that brings forth its fruit in its season. Your leaf shall not wither. And whatever you does, prosper. Bisan anong inhimo mo, pakamayuhon sa Ginoo, as long as doing right in the presence of the Lord. Amen? The Lord God will not put you to shame, but the promise of God in Isaiah 61:7, instead of the shame, I will give you a double. earth is mine, says the Lord. And everything which is belongs to God belongs to you. Amen. Hallelujah. Glory to God. Your life now become a source. Your life now become a blessing. And praise God, whatever you does prosper. And Deuteronomy chapter 28, the Lord God is so good in this passage. The Lord God, people of God, because He wants you to become a source. And then this is what the Lord God is saying to you. The Lord God will open to you His good treasure. Praise God for that. Who among you are so excited for this great treasure, for this good treasure of the Lord? When He said that I will open a good treasure, the heaven, say this word, the heavens. Oh, Jesus. Woo! To give the rain to your land in its season. For this month of September, people of God, is a season of overflowing. Hallelujah. To bless you, to give land, people, the rain in your land, to your land in this season, and to bless all the works of your hand. You shall lend to many nations, but you shall not borrow. Wonderful. You shall not borrow. Praise God. Say to the Lord God, I love you. This is the message of the Lord. The blessing of God for you, people of God, is not up to the brim, but to the overflowing. When He promised to you, you shall lend to many nations, but you shall not borrow. Why? Nga hindi ka mapangulang. Nga mapangulang ka pa, kasi kaawas ka na. Amen. Habala rin tupad mo. Wala na. Wala ng bumbay. Amen. Ahos na lang. Lalo mo pala makauturan kung paano ang bumbay magpasubo sa imo. Amen? Nagakihan ka na nagakihan sa bumbay na naghihibig ka. Wala ka galing kabalukan o rason na naghihibig ka. Nagatulo ang imuluha na wala sa rason. Amen. Kagabi, talking about sang pagkikumaanay na muli, Pastor Rumi. Siya, hibig mo ni karon. Siya, hibig mo na, hibig mo na. Tawag ako may katululo ha. Siya, di ano ang mag-motivate sa ako? Hindi nga para mag-hibig ko. Siya, pa nang tumalan na patay sa tatay mo. Hallelujah. Parang dumalan na patay si tatay mo para matulo-luha mo. Hallelujah. But you know the pumbay? That even wala mo ginapanungdom ang imo mapatay nira. Wala mo ginapanungdom ang frustrations. Wala mo ginapanungdom ang discouragement. Wala mo ginapanungdom ang pain. Basil, you are crying. Talagang pumbay ka. But this time, people of God, you will not cry anymore. You shall lend to many nations, and the pumbay will utang to you. And you shall not borrow. Praise the Lord. Praise God. Hallelujah. The Lord God is so good. The Lord God is so good. Hallelujah. Deuteronomy chapter 8 verse 18, it says, you shall remember the Lord. Say to your neighbor, remember the Lord. You have to remember the Lord, people of God. You have to remember the Lord because it is He who gives you power to get wealth. It is He, hallelujah, to give you power to get one for a purpose, that He may establish His covenant. Say to your neighbor, covenant. Hallelujah. Habang itupan mo, promise ang Diyos sa imo. My promise ang Diyos sa imo, that He may establish His covenant. What is the covenant of the Lord to you? This is the covenant of the Lord. I will never leave you, nor forsake you. Hindi na ka mababayaan. Hindi na ka mababayaan. Amen. No matter what will happen, upuray kita nga duwa. Amen. People will forsake you, but I will not forsake you because I am not man who tell a lie. I am your God, and I am your Father, and I may He, and He may establish His covenant, which is sworn to your fathers, oh God, which is sworn to your father as it is this day. So what is the covenant of the Lord to you today? The covenant of the Lord to you, people of God, is not only a rainbow with one color, but a rainbow, how many colors?
Seven.
It's a seven colors, people of God. It's one color of that rainbow is hindi siya familiar. Amen? Hindi siya familiar. One color of the rainbow, people of God, the blue is familiar. Amen? And the red is so familiar. But there is one color, people of God, in that seven colors of the rainbow, which is not familiar, and you need to combine the three colors in order for you na makuha mo ilang color is indigo. Hallelujah. The indigo, people of God, is a combination of the three colors. It's a combination of the red and the blue. out for you to be formed people of God at Indigo. You need the spirits of God and you need the Trinity in order for you to become fantastic. For you to become unique. That Indigo people of God is a unique color because the Trinity is in you. Say to your neighbor, you are so fantastic. Oh, wonderful. You are so unique. Hallelujah. Please influence me with your beauty. Hallelujah. There will be people of God impartation of beauty. Please rub your face to your neighbor and say impartation of beauty. Hallelujah. Impartation of beauty. Basta ang pimples nila mag-impart. Hallelujah. Ang mga biribiray mo dala at mga ang pagka-flawless mo lang. Siling sa iba na. Hallelujah. The Lord God is so good. Amen. He is so good. The promise of the Lord, people of God, is not only to the brim of your overflowing blessing or double blessing, but to the overflowing. He will give you wisdom. He will give you understanding. He will give you the knowledge on how to manage an earthly blessing. Amen? The heavenly blessing, people of God, preparado na to yan. John 14, preparado. My father's house are many mansions. Preparado na to yan. The gown is prepared, people of God, from the book of Revelation. Hallelujah. The table, people of God, for the wedding supper of the Lamb is already prepared. Your ground is already prepared. And sometimes, people of God, because of your accomplishment here on earth, hinabutangan mo sa ginusama jewels in order that your crown will spark. Hallelujah. Saying that the beauty that the Lord God gave to you. The Lord God is so good, but thank Him of this warning. Take heed of this warning. With the Bible clearly says, people of God, when riches increase, do not settle your eyes upon the riches. Kung nakagaranon ka, hindi da pagitasok ang imong tagipusoon. Because your earthly inheritance is only temporary. Say to your neighbor, kapatid ka to. Amen? Even if you have Jesus, if you are not faithful in the small things, the Lord God will not entrust you greater things. If you're not faithful, people of God, in a small house, the Lord God will not entrust you with a big house. So do not be so ambitious, people of God, up to the max of your want, if you are not faithful in the small things that the Lord God gave to you. Do not trust in extortion, nor put vain hope in stolen good. Though your riches increase, do not set your heart on them. This is, people of God, a warning of the Lord. But I go, Jesus is love, church. The Lord God will bless you. Amen? Still, people of God, hallelujah, it was prophesied last year that in this church, people of God, there will be a 10 millionaires. Oh, God. This coming November, Reverend Akinbudi will be our speaker again sa atong 23rd anniversary. People of God, the Lord God is so good. And we are so dreaming, people of God. Lord, ako na yan ang isa sina. Lord, ako yan ang isa sina. But this is what the Lord God is saying to you. Do not put vain hope in stolen goods. Amen? Do your riches increase, do not settle your heart. If the Lord God calls you, people of God, to lie down, hallelujah, and to experience that millions of millions and millions and millions and millions and millions of the earthly blessing, do not settle your eyes, people of God, sa sinang temporaryo nga pagpakamayo. Give glory to the one who owned that earthly blessings. His name is Jesus, Jesus. Amen? Oh, Ramagaya Sika. And this is what the Lord God is saying. The Lord God is so good. Amen? So do not divert, people of God, your focus on the things you have seen and touched. Say to your neighbor, do not divert your focus. Amen? Stay focused. Amen? Stay focused to what the Lord God is saying to you. Befriend, people of God. Befriend, say mo a decision that no matter what will happen, I will focus my eyes to Jesus. Amen? No matter what will happen, I will fix my eyes to Jesus, the author, the perfecter of my faith, in the honor of this double portion of blessing. Hallelujah. Say to your neighbor, stay focused. Hallelujah. Amen? Do not focus to the left, to the right, people of God. Do not allow yourselves, people of God, to position ka into the crossroads. To the left or to the right, straight or backward. But if you will focus your eyes unto Jesus, the Spirit of the Lord will direct you. Amen. To the place, to the path of righteousness. Amen. Amen. to the path of righteousness, right choice. If you choose right, then you will live a righteous life. Amen. Hallelujah. Hallelujah. Remember this, people of God, that if you will focus your eyes unto Jesus, the Lord God will bless you more. He will bless you. Who among you in this room will say, Lord, I believe that you're able to bless me with an earthly blessing. That you're able to bless me with an earthly blessing. Amen. Hallelujah. Praise God. The Lord God said, look at people of God, the parable of the talent. Sometimes gina-interpret natin a talent, which is the gift. That you know how to sing, you know how to preach, you know how to communicate, you know how to interpret the wisdom, dreams, you know how to interpret the prophecy or the gift of the talent. But if you will start, people of God, to read the entire story of this, the gift of the talent, which is found in the book of Matthew chapter 25, verse 1 to 14, it is not, people of God, the gift which you know how to sing. A gift, people of God, that you know how to write, you know how to communicate, and you know, people of God, to understand everything. But the talents, again, how about the day, is intangible blessing. It's property. Sino siling Lord gusto ko na? Hindi na sa lahat. Mga yung kasaginong ko na. Matthew chapter 25, verse 14, it says, for it would be like a man going on a journey who called his servant and entrusted to them what? His property. Not entrusted, people of God, his voice that he know how to say. Not entrusted, people of God, the wisdom because he know how to understand or to manage the business. But this parable is talking about, people of God, an earthly inheritance. That's the reason why the Lord God is saying, if you are faithful, if you are faithful to handle the small things that the Lord entrust you, amen, i-entrust pagit sa Ginoo sa imo, ang dalan ko, nga agin saligan ka sa Ginoo, kailabalaan niya na nagasalig ka sa iya. Amen? Amen? Why he entrusted you his property? Because he know that you trust him. Glory to God. The Lord God is so good. So look at, people of God, the distributions of property. So do not be jealous, people of God, to your neighbor if you receive the 10. Do not be jealous to your neighbor, to your brothers and sister if you receive the 5. Do not jealous, people of God. Hallelujah. Sa imong utot ko naka-receive sa isang 3 in yung 1. Why? Because this earthly property gina-entrust sa Ginoo according to your capacity to handle the earthly blessings. Amen. Amen. Hindi ang Diyos mag-entrust sa isa ka propiedad sa imo na hindi ka kabalo magtipig. Ang munang hambal niya, hindi pag-ihaboy ang perlas sa baboy. Kaya hindi na siya kabalo magtulon. Amen? So look at, people of God, the distribution of this earthly blessing or this property. 5, 2, and 1. Who among you in this room will say, God, may lima ko yan. Sumakasinig, may lima siya yan. Iba niyo, wala kayo. Lima. Sige, sige, bansa. Isa. May 2. May 1. Busi mo na lang nagabayaw. Wala. So do not expect that the Lord God will bless you because you are not raising your hands. Busi, when you are verse 1. Now faith. Moosing on, if the word of God challenge you, it is always now. If the word of God challenge you, who among you believe that I have 5? There's only 5. So I will not challenge again. I will not challenge again. Because now is faith. Amen? Now is faith. If you're raising your hand, you say, God, I believe it now. Now is faith of the substance of things hoped for, the evidence and not yet seen. When not finished, I'm gonna live up, but I believe. But I believe through the eye of faith that fire is in my hand. Amen. So people of God, look at this. The distribution, people of God, of these talents, Matthew. I will not call an heart of all, because this is what the Lord God is saying. Allow me to move. Allow me to minister to them in different ways. I don't want to pass by anyone, say yes, God. I will touch them. I will touch them one by one. Bless the name of the Lord through our lives.